Hello students, welcome to my channel Knowledge of Life. There is the latest news from Karnataka Examinations Authority. The information is that the document verification date that was 5 August 2022, but it is postponed and the new dates will be announced shortly, and the CET results are once again announced. Check once again. And the link will be provided in a comment section as well as in description. Thank you.